In fact, my principal hope for Kamala Harris rests in the fact that she is not the ideological progressive that I fear she is, but in fact is just another run-of-the-mill opportunistic politician who's going to find her way towards politically popular positions which aren't too radical.
And you'd be pleased to make that judgment about her.
Yes. I mean, it's sort of a sad comment on American politics, whether, you know, I'd rather take a feckless opportunist than a committed radical.